हेलो ऑल। सो टुडे विल बी डिस्कसिंग टू की ह्यूमन वैल्यूज और ह्यूमन वर्चूज, विजडम एंड करेज, एंड हाउ इन मोस्ट ऑफ द केसेस इट इज एक्सपेक्टेड दैट बोथ दीज वर्चूज गो टुगेदर, एंड हाउ देर इज अ फाइन बैलेंस विच एग्जिस्ट बिटवीन बोथ विजडम एंड करेज, एंड वी विल ऑल्सो लुक एट इट फ्रॉम द कोविड कॉन्टेक्स्ट हाउ इट ऑपरेटेड। सो एज यू नो, विजडम एंड करेज गो टुगेदर व्हेन वन इज फेसिंग अ वेरी डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशन। Wise people need the courage to take right action. So even though they have all the intelligence and wisdom, without the courage, they cannot take the right action. So wise people need courage to take right action. So wise people, when forced into a situation, they must have the courage to do what is demanded. So as per the evolving situations, they must have the courage to do what is demanded. And wisdom prompts one to look at a larger good. So it calls for one to go beyond self-interest and self-interested goals. So it prompts one to look at larger goals, larger public good, and remain unaffected by personal gains or losses. So this is why wise people or people possessing wisdom need courage. On the other hand, brave or the courageous also need the wisdom of restraint. Because if the courageous people don't have this wisdom of restraint, so they will end up doing a damage both for themselves as well as the larger good. So that is why brave people must stop to consider the common good. So in that sense, there is a trade-off which exists between brave, courageous people needing the wisdom to maintain that restraint. So courage, without wisdom, may push a situation to the brink from where there is no return. So it can cause unharming or unending damage for themselves as well as for the overall common good. Now, coming to the COVID context, as we saw, the COVID pandemic has reinforced this truth that wisdom and courage go together. For instance, wise and intelligent people, I mean, as we have seen, lost their nerves, and very crucial junctures, some people also lost their lives, wise and intelligent people. But at the same time, we also saw people who were having uncalled for courage. So they possessed, courage without applying their wisdom. This has resulted into unavoidable transmission, as we saw during the COVID times. So they had this courage that they wouldn't be affected by the pandemic. So this encouraged them not to wear masks or take adequate precautions, because of which we had unending chains of avoidable transmissions. So this is where the role of courage must be checked with the wisdom. So in the COVID pandemic, and pandemic has reinforced this age-old truth that courage and wisdom, the two greatest human virtues, must go together, and there must be a fine balance between these two human values. So concluding remark in this can be that what is needed is a wisdom to take adequate precautions alongside the courage to face a setback or adversity. So wisdom and courage must both go together. So one without the other can create problems, as we have discussed. So this potential topic can be applied in ethics paper, essay papers, in both GS4 and essay.